Sure. Also, shout out to Wolfie Hawk and Sire Seven.
It is time to rumble!
For that follow. Rumble! But yeah, thanks so much for that follow yesterday. I truly appreciate it. Alright, let's see what this is about. Sounds like a war.
So you want to compete? The winner take all. The loser finished.
So the loser is finished. Just trying to get wanted. Shrines start the game in play. Shrines are very powerful and go dormant instead of dying.
Choose a shrine. The source of your power. It begins the game in play.
After you cast a spell, cast it again. After a hero takes damage, deal 5 damage to the enemy hero. Your spells cost 2 less. Build a pirate deck? I kinda like this one though. We'll do that one, we'll see.
8 other trolls stand between you and glory.
Okay. Well, that's fun. Let's see how this works out.
Nobody.
Yeah. Who am I again? Am I Shivala? I think so.
The shrine to your lower gives you great power. Protect it.
Job's done.
You do again? Okay, yeah. So what happens again to it if it goes away? This sucks. Restore 4 health. Okay, I'll do that.
Wanna blow something up?
Yes! Defeat an enemy shrine to disable their power. Now, finish this.
Oh, okay, so it gets revived. Cool.
After some time, the enemy shrine returns. Plan ahead or fall behind.
You got it? Oh, it's done.
Flesh fails.
Job done.
Reporting for duty.
I'll be fine. I didn't really count.
Locked and loaded.
Ooh.
Is that burning fur?
That's
bad.
When your shrine is broken, its power no longer protects you.
Mm-hmm. To battle.
That's nice.
Victory in the arena. More join your cause. Choose your rewards.
So I need to damage myself and I need to heal myself and I need to protect my Loa. So let's kind of see. feel like weapons are gonna heal and hurt myself. See how that goes.
As you grow in strength, so do your enemies. Put on a good show, hmm?
Feelings. Okay, let's do this. So I don't want my weapons at the beginning, just because I'll die before I can even play them. I think. We'll see.
Ricard versus Jack Lick.
Tonight, Tyreek drinks.
It's time to shine.
I really want to keep this. I mean, how many minions can they possibly throw down by the time I play that? That would suck.
Remember, the power is in the shrines. Protect yours. Destroy your foes.
Your spells cost health instead of mana. There's a way. Yeah, there you go. I suck at this game.
In the arena, no one fights alone. Choose an ally for your side.
Okay. Gain divide shield, overkill, draw spells until your hand is full. Sick. How many spells do I even have? I have two spells, so I just keep drawing until I get two cards, unless they start out in my hand. After a character is healed, destroy a random enemy minion. I like that. Just cause, get rid of stuff. So you move out of my hand, you know, out of my way, not have to worry about it at all. Celiax, Mechano Egg. Don't know why I would go for that. I think I have enough things. Sick. I have enough weapons that'll kill me. Soldier! Boy. Okay, yeah. It's not the hero power so much that I'm scared of, it's more of the shrine is quite dangerous. We'll see. I hope I don't die.
Ricard versus Zul'jin!
I'm gonna bury you!
I can do this!
In case you folks don't know who this is, not who this is playing. This is my boy Malcolm, his band Family Thief. I'll keep it. Family Thief. I'm usually wearing the hat. As Charlotte suggests, check him out. It's very chill music. I love it. Oh, I gotta shut you up. Right,
you got nothing. He'd be my brother. Fine and raw.
Links, refresh your hand. That's just a link. So I guess it really doesn't matter who I attack. But I did need to attack someone. Oh! Yeah, rush.
They sniffing you out, man.
Orange is about to make me sneeze. Holy cow. I got you.
Reporting for duty.
Crystallize!
Man, that sucks. I was hoping it would work, but it didn't work. Take out my boy. Yeah, I have to. Yeah, think about it.
Yeah, it's playtime. The battle.
Crystallize.
By any chance, I don't want it returned to their hands. So. Oh,
now come the pain. This one. And become my shrine! They be smelling blood!
Your shrine will come back in time, if you survive that long.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I'm not gonna survive. Oh, my shrine's not even here for me to use that.
Again! You're gonna pay! You got nothing!
What am I supposed to do?
Oh!
duty.
I should have attacked.
You got nothing.
I think I should wait. Oh wait. Yeah, I should wait. I did good.
Where am I?
Mighty Shavala, protect me!
But let's kind of see.
You got nothing!
You got nothing. I think this is going to be my last run. I think I'm done. Yeah. I mean, I could hope for the best.
Who knows what secrets will
just like, hit me. You just need to hit me multiple times. One more. No. No. Come on. Hit me. I'm right here. I just need one more.
I better play defensive.
Oh, I was like, oh, that sucks. It's gonna see.
Your history.
If I didn't have a weapon, let's see where. Oh, the person. Okay, cool.
Not dead yet!
I'm gonna hype myself up. Restore 10 health this game. Gain +4, +4, and time. I kinda like that one. Kinda like it. Let's see. Summon a random totem. Cool. Just packing some bad ruby. I feel bad about this one. Might not do so bad. I don't know. I suppose. Find out? I don't know.
Ricard versus Santimo!
Find out.
Go, Tadpu.
For the Dark Spear!
What am I doing? What am I doing? Restore 4 health, draw a card. Are you watching right now? Kind of do, but I think I just, you know, not playing point. Ah, that's a lot of mola. Let's see, what do you do after you overload? Give your minions that much attack. Minions, plural. That is scary. I will tell you that now. What have I done? Well, at least it's 2 health. Which will be okay. I'll be okay.
More. Gotcha, team.
It gives itself? That is cheap. That is such a cheat. It gives itself? health? I mean, wait, what? Oh, the overload, it's... Yeah, well, okay, yeah, I did know that. But why? Do I want to waste this just so I could get rid of that? Because... what's the most overload something has?
Reporting for duty.
That was such a cheat. How do you give yourself points? And does it accumulate? I need to know. I think I do want to keep it. I need to draw a card. Yeah, I need to draw a card. Last time when I healed myself, I didn't get zero.
I must
miss something. I have no idea if I missed something. Probably, maybe, I don't know.
Got it.
Sick. Sucks for you. Can't get that overload.
Cry.
Let's see, what would be a good... unlock your overloaded mana crystals. Lame. Oh, well, one. How about... Two turns? I kind of want to get rid of...
You got nothing!
You're protecting my... Right, I forgot about that. I already forgot about
how to...
Well, there's no point in playing that right now. Oh, that'd be sick. When it comes up.
You got nothing!
Sorry. Couldn't help it. Stuff's about to get real. Next turn. It's just the attack. But we'll see how.
Rebuild.
Oh,
Takati killed that thug.
They were waiting for that.
I can see what is coming on.
This is so extra. And not like...
Who knows what secrets will uncover?
Flesh fails. Dry crystal.
You got nothing.
Job done.
That's your soul.
Reporting for duty.
But still, it sucks. Holy cow. Aw, it sucks. Well. That was not cool. Jeez. Sorry, I interrupted him.
Patience. The fly always lies.
I didn't even get to play my corrupted blood thing. Alright, one more time. Whenever you gain armor, refresh your mana crystals. Not bad. Whenever you freeze a character, put a frostfire into your hand. I don't remember what a frostfire is. Oh, it's a druid. It's just fresh mana crystals. That's a, like a hella big combo thing. Not too good with combos. Not too good with many things. But this is one of them that I'm not too good with. Let's check out Frostfire and see what it is. You might know. I don't know. Okay, so we've already done Zalik. Zalik is pretty simple with my other characters, so who knows? I might not make it, I might not survive, I might die first round, who knows?
Mikar versus Jekyllik!
Tonight,
I ain't rolling over for nobody.
Put this on my fruit, Picota Gaia. Anyways, if you control a frozen minion, gain 8 armor. Costs quite a bit. Give her something a little cheaper. Let's see. Ah! Alright. Spells cost
blood. Why do you call?
That's fun. have spell damage? There's no spell damage giving. Your next hero power this turn deals 2 more damage. That does go well with Flame Wake.
Versus the call!
You fear the king of the ring!
It's time to shine!
I'll hold off on a 6 cost minion. Whoa, it's a pretty sick one, not bad. Wow. Mate, that's no bueno. Freeze any character attacked by this one. That'll give me a tier.
Good morning, I'm unstable!
Let's see where this takes me.
Reporting for duty.
Don't mess with me.
I'm not too scared. Oh, I can
my
silence
brilliance it. Knows no bounds.
Oh, that's okay.
Pay attention, class.
Pay attention. Okay. I really need to waste it.
Check it out!
Let's see how this works out.
Shields up. Red alert.
Reporting for duty.
Janalai, rain fire on my foes.
Forgot about that. So next turn I will have 3, 4.
Time to give them the all 1-2.
4 damage off the cards.
I am ready to learn.
I just need 5.
Shine bright, Jamala!
It's too bad he couldn't get time. I know I can attack with the freezing. Person thingy. It's not as fun that way, I guess. It's probably could have. Start a game, draw this, upgrade your hero power. So the upgrade would be 2 attacks instead. But I kind of like freezing. Holy cow. I guess I could have hoped for that. May I spell a card? Deal 2 damage to all minions. I would love to have try that out. I'll go with that. This is just little things that you might want to think about. When you go through this run, gain 2 armor. He rocks and rolls the trolls. Most people that are on here are internet. For most people that are on the internet.
Ricard versus.
I'm a walking mosh pit.
I can do this.
Is my character scared? It sounds like my character's scared. Oh gosh. I can do this. I think. Plus 1 health. Deal. I don't really. Oh, right. Who did I pick? At least have my.
Job done.
That's pretty scary. Just start throwing some in my hands. Some freezing. Some attacks. Let's do that. Cone of Cold is next.
I serve the Fire Lord.
It's... Go, go, go.
Check it, check it.
Oh, I see. Oops.
You're strong. I'm stronger.
Go, attack again. Doesn't he do twice? It only...
Flame on!
Check it, check it!
Yeah, I'll do it one more
time.
It's a pretty cool combo. I'm so glad I got this
for you. Flame Waker.
Welcome to the show.
Cool.
Check it, check it.
And this, music that you hear is a coworker of mine. What? Anyways, coworker of mine.
He works.
R&B as well, I believe. Yeah. My combo is gone.
I'll beat you like a drum. That is my jam.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say attack again. I don't care.
Don't mess with me.
I'm warning.
Hide the polar bear.
Stay.
The menagerie is for guests only.
Yeah, he's gonna attack. He couldn't attack that one too. Alright, it wasn't even a good kill. Sick. Cool. That was a bad guy. I honestly thought that dragon thing was gonna just like... That was so scary. But I'm fine. Everything is gonna be alright. Any good decks out there? I'm just kidding, there are like so many good ones out there. But let's see. Adjacent minions. Whenever you cast a spell, summon a random 2-cost minion. I feel like this would be so much better. Let me see. Yeah, I'm gonna take that one. We'll see. Hope it works. Okay, that's the overdrive. Overload.
Ricard versus Zentimo!
Go, Typhoon,
for the Dark Spear!
My hero power won't be enough. Won't be enough for that. I need to be at 3 for that one. So it'd be a waste to have that out. This one, 3 mana. So I'm just gonna do that and hope for the best. Cross my fingers and hope that I do not get slaughtered right now. Yes. Probably should be wearing face, but I really
see what is to come.
Quick. So, okay. So I really don't want
to
lose.
Welcome to the show.
This is where I start building up my arsenal, start attacking. Anybody have any luck with this run? Anybody pass it already? I'm pretty sure a lot of people have already won, have already beaten it. And it's just me. It's just, just me that hasn't, you know, been able to pass it yet. Wait, what does this do? After you, if you control, okay. I'm not really building up for that, so. Thanks. I really wanted to play this one, but. I like it.
Heating up!
Yeah. Get ready. Ah!
Chugga-chugga!
Hoping I get Flame Walker. Flame Waker. Freezing enemy. I think I might hold off. Yeah, hold off on that. Put this right here. Freeze. Hope for the best. Let's go. Kinda don't wanna use. I could. Why am I keeping that in my hand? I don't need you in my hand right now. Holy cow! Okay, there we go.
Watch carefully now.
Okay. I knew there was a reason why I got you. Stupid. Sick. Let's do this. Oh, that's right. Okay, yeah. I'm trying to remember what these cards do.
Revenge.
But yeah, who has passed this run that's like really popular? The
Fire
popular
zone.
Streamer. That did not help. I'm pretty sure all the popular streamers passed this run with flying colors. This is gonna at least take me. At least 10 tries.
Okay.
minion also freezes the target. If the target is frozen, minion is gone. It's like, yes! So now it's gonna be in petrol freeze. You can never unfreeze. Oh, here comes the taunts. The taunts are gonna be totally destroyed. Wait a minute. Okay, just a frozen minion, so it doesn't count. I was gonna say.
Let's negotiate. You can see, and I'll get a new acquisition.
It's all Gucci. Keep on. Not gonna heal? Wow. I'm gonna get Flame Waker right now. Oh, okay.
A new acquisition.
Sort of game. Oh, right. Okay, I don't know why I'm so confused. Whenever a character is frozen, gain spelled. Oh. Oh, but this character gain. Okay. I have to get this one. Because it's not gonna live long enough for me to do stuff. I kinda wanna stick with the frost. Fire's not bad. But frost is the way to go, in my opinion. I did beat SWOTR, okay. My confidence has been restored. I think I'm gonna do two more of these cool stuffs. And Just two more. And
versus
Zujin!
They're gonna bury you!
I got this!
Two more and that's it. And sorry. Sorry, if I was to destroy it. Sick. Done. We'll just shut you up soon enough. I'll save it for the lynxes that are about to come out and chew my face off. This fool just throw knives at me. So it is too. Waste. Not a waste. Really don't. Plus one, plus one. Face. Sounds good to me. I want to raise that health for this four right here. Right. I feel like it'd be a good idea to beat it up. Kind of save it from everything. Who are you gonna hurt? Who you want to kill? Exactly who I want. My boy.
I serve the Fire Lord.
I can't freeze anything else. No, I can't freeze that. Yeah, I can't freeze other minions, so.
Job's done.
I love it. I want more of him. Give me another Flame Waker. Let's do this.
You want me in, boss?
Shh. Oh, it's okay. You don't have to come in. We have enough. Oh, okay. I was like, whoa. What problems do we have here? For sure, I need to take that out again. Not in a place. the way. So I'm gonna get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Check it, check it.
7. Forgot about that.
Ride the polar bear express.
There's too many freezes. Is done.
I came here to win.
Oh my gosh, that was fun. That's so fun. 16 to succeed. That was fun. That was fun. I like that Void Waker. That was super fun. It's pushing me towards the elementals. I don't want it. Alright, what do you folks think I should pick? Take the heroic power, take the elementals, or take the chaos. Chaos is pretty fun. I'm already throwing down chaos with the Void Waker, but that's about it. I'll take this one. Heroic power. Pirates. Ooh. We'll see how this works out. Ooh. So Dexter just released Hyena Hunter. 89% win rate.
I'll fight fair this time. Promise.
That's crazy.
Bring it on.
None of my decks have that much of a win rate. I'm gonna keep it. I have to. What happens if I... We'll find out. I kinda don't wanna give it up, because I like this. I like playing this deck. That's a pretty good start, I gotta tell ya. After you guys spell cast it again. Oh, right. Okay. Right, I'm missing that card that helps me beef it up from one health to cast it again.
Oh, take another one.
Cast it again on the same minion. That sucks. I don't know if I kinda need to keep this. Holy cow, where are my spells at? Spell so bad. Ooh. What? Oh, jeez. I have my combo cards, but I don't have a setup.
Job's done.
Oh gosh, this, oh my goodness, this is bad. God, holy cow. I mean, at least RNG's on my side with this, but holy cow. I blame only myself for having a lot of minions and not enough other stuff. Oh god. Do these cards get returned to their hand? Oh, on the same target. I didn't read that. I did not read that. Okay. This is where I get started.
Ride the polar bear express.
I'm gonna decide whether I should save it for this fool right here, but I'll spell damage. I mean, I'm not gonna die, obvious. Ah! So it'll be 5, 6, 7. They're having answers for every single one. Oh my gosh. What is this?
An unfortunate matchup for you.
What? Ah, brother. That's some intense stuff. Just like, what? Oh, this is a mess. In case they don't die. Oh, gee. Well, you are frozen. I always have to remind myself. I always have to say, you are frozen. Oh, they're gonna take my flame waker away. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, I'm sorry.
Give me a quest.
Don't leave me.
We have our vengeance.
Oh, holy cow. My combo. It's gone now. Not nothing. Let's see. Did fail. Do I want to keep you alive? Did I not? I'm just gonna throw you out there.
Sweet treats for shrunken head.
Oh, holy cow. That was bad.
What goes around comes back.
Oh, man. You again.
Are you seeing double?
I've lost lost control of the board. I repeat, I've lost control of the board.
Let's negotiate. You concede, and I'll let you live.
Oh, you know what? I forgot about that. I'm taking it out.
New acquisition.
I've got no pirates. What do you do again? Do you guess? What guess? Yeah, that's...
Thank you.
Someone's okay. I'll take it. Can I have a good spell, please?
Let's negotiate. You concede, and I'll let you live.
This is a lost cause for sure. I lost my will to fight.
Watch your back as you pick up the pieces.
Alright. Okay, cool, cool. Take out there you out. And holy cow. Where did that come from? Spell damage game is strong.
A new acquisition.
Yes.
You had your chance.
Not anymore. Last game.
I exact my revenge. Just gone face. Yeah, all the other cards weren't really meant for my name. I keep forgetting that it buffs up this too. Every time. I always forget. Excuse me.
Job's done.
Yep. Cool. All right, folks came just in time to see me beat this pirate. Yikes. Surprised I'm still alive. Jeez. That was a nice one that lasted. Sick. That was scary.
The odds were against you. I made sure of it.
You cheater. Alright. I'm sure you folks would want to see more Hearthstone, for sure.
This guy's pretty cool. This guy's really cool. You'll like his stream, so I'm gonna kind of host him. Host a raid. I'm not really sure what the difference is, but I hope you stick around to watch him. He's much more experienced, better player than I am, for sure. Yeah, enjoy. Host, enjoy the raid. Enjoy his game. I'm not really sure what he's playing right now. Looks like he's playing a priest. So, yeah. Go ahead and enjoy the stream. Thank you for stopping by. And I hope you will enjoy it for sure. Like, you'll really like it. Again, thank you. I'll see you next time. Okay. Bye.